I am from Jordan. I am a priest for the Latin Patriarchate of Jerusalem. We have a parish in Jordan and a school, the new school for the Latin Patriarchate in Jordan. I'm also a journalist, a member of the International Catholic Union of Press in Geneva, and correspondent of Radio Vatican in Jordan. Radio Vatican in Arabic. In Jordan, really, we have model relations because the academic dialogue is prospered, but also because we have the dialogue of life, that our Christians and Muslims live together. In my school, I have 40% of the students, means 250 students are Muslims. They are my friends, and they are like my sons, if you want to see that. So we have the prospered dialogue, but we have also the dialogue of life. We work together, we are neighbors to each other, so we have no serious problems. We have some challenges, some fears for the future, especially the growth up of the Islamist movements and terrorist attacks, but it's not a struggle between Christians and terrorism. It is a struggle between the moderate point of view, which is Christian and Muslims, versus the fanatic or movements or the terrorist attacks. The most important thing is it is the first conference that this Catholic University holds about the Christian-Muslim coexistence in the West and in the East. But I think in the future we have to go to discuss some specific problems or issues, such as the human rights, the minority rights, the women rights, the children rights. These are more vital subjects in the future. It is the start, but it is a good start, really.